Yeah. Ah, here, I can never skill past the keeper.
Use the heel to ball roll.
Heel to bog roll.
Bog roll. Yeah, alright. So, here's how to heel to ball roll in FIFA 23.
The easiest way to skill the keeper this year has to be the heel to ball roll. To perform this, you will need to be controlling a 4-star skiller. Hold L1 and on the right analog stick, flick forward and back. 3 steps, L1, right stick forward and back. Keepers never know how to react to this, and it makes for such an easy goal. Also, if you hold R2 right after performing the skill, you will get a speed boost which can help you create more space behind the goalkeeper. It's that easy. Have fun rinsing the goalkeeper. Follow for more FIFA tips.
Yeah.